There has been more shaking in Ridgecrest, a 3.5 magnitude earthquake that just struck the area around 8:40 this evening. Now, this is the same area where those powerful back-to-back earthquakes hit over the 4th of July. Now, no word of any damage or injuries from tonight's shaking.